We can all watch the last 2% together. Gee, I might as well change back. Yeah, both changed. Oh, did you? Yeah. Everybody being stuck at home trying to download it at the same time will do that. Press the any button, there is no any. So what's better, the original or the arranged? And just leave it. All right, let's start this bitch. I think it's on English.
Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack.
Isn't that like 50, like half of the reason people even like that game is the cat girl with the Welsh accent?
They're advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Young man, we've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
I wonder what was a resolution for the original on the Wii.
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado.
So would it be a bad idea for someone to take a shot every time they say Monado?
I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave! It's approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
Yeah! Ha! What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. Yeah, that should give me time to escape.
I've been streaming for too long. Thanks for the resub, Irby. How you doing today? So does positioning affect at all? Like, is me strafing around to doing anything? Or...
you gotta be kidding! It's their main force. Looks like the Mechon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us.
Now, let's even the odds a bit. You heard him. Dixon, Munkar.
Okay, so basically, until I get something that's affected by position, no. I'm guessing there's probably like skills that do more damage if you hit them from behind and stuff like that.
We know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dunban?
Dixon, take care of the survivors.
Dunban, what are you playing at?
Those idiots. I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quiet down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine! Oh no, please! No!
Vile Beckham, if you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken!
A Mechon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries.
Only if you survive.
Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk! Ryan! It's not a Mechon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mechon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.
Thank you.
appreciate. Powering up! Need this!
Right, heal!
You can definitely do this! We win!
Who else wants some?
Oh, I didn't get to use my challenge, my talent dart. Confirm, Shulk has no talent.
Ryan, that was a close one. Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters. Yeah, but thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy. I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent. I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons. Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all. The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of his power one day. You will, Shulk. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me. Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary. Tell me about it. Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break. Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
Bunnies. Kill them. So are these Monty Python bunnies? Because they're kind of murdering us.
Feel the power!
Okay, we leveled up from dying. We can fail our way to the top. I don't want to play anything with a Wiimote. Like, even the games that were centered around motion control. Like, for a while, I thought that the Wiimote was that when a buddy of mine had a Wii for a while, I thought that it actually had, like, it was actually doing something. Until we got, like, I remember we were playing boxing for a long time, and we were actually doing, like, punches and shit. And we were like, man, this is actually, like, it's doing, like, what we're doing on the screen. Until we had been playing it for a couple of hours, and we were tired, and we were just kind of, like, slouching on the couch, just kind of going, like... And it was doing the exact same thing as when we were doing, like, regular punches, and we were like, oh, this thing isn't copying our moves at all, it's just sensing... any movement. So all the like, I guess, wonder and awe of the Wiimote kind of got lost on us within a couple of hours of using it. More visual novel tactics games, try the Utaware Romono games. Hey, Con Man, how you doing? The game I suggested. Probably better if I just write it. It's actually a trilogy. Like, the first game is kind of standalone, and then the second and third are like a duology. And if you can't remember how it's spelled, just go into Google and type Underwater Ray Romano, and it'll still show up. But that's another one that's mostly visual novel. A good chunk of the first game and most of the second game are like kind of like slice of life, but when it basically deals with a lot of war and some supernatural stuff.
I better stop in at HQ.
The Monochrome Mobius game is coming out later this year, but that one's just a straight up turn-based JRPG. And it takes place in between the first and second game. Yeah, the only thing about that really is just the fact that the new game that's coming out doesn't actually have Utaware Romano in the title. It's Monochrome Mobius. An ether lamp. Why is it not letting me buy an ether lamp? They're 50% off. It's a hell of a deal. Okay, I did look up a thing online a bit, basically saying like what side quests would actually be worth it. It basically said to only take side quests from people that have names. And if it's just like, you know, Resident or whatever, then that's just, you know, MMO bullshit busyness. None of these guys have names.
Well, Well?
That's the fight of bosses. Let's at least see what they're asking. And disappear.
Hi there!
Now, moving is one thing. That guy literally just teleported. That's not the way to get to. Oh, damn it, I meant to decline. The spanner sounds like a fishing. Guess this game has fishing. Not really a hard thing to guess in a JRPG. Pick it out. Thank you.
Who's there?
Okay, so he gives me this whole spiel about how you can make gems to put in there. That guy's a drug dealer. That's literally a drug dealer tactic. He's talking about how you can make gems to make yourself stronger. Gives me a couple of freebies, then tells me I can't have any more. He's trying to get me addicted to gems. So no reason to take it.
What the hell are you playing at?
Uh-oh. The colonel's gonna explode.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house! How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses. Champions don't whine. They win.
Yes, sir.
You're a disgrace to the uniform. Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Even the subtitles are
get
in
the
like
artillery
British.
Back to the military district. Double time! Then
it's
I want a million press-ups
from both
of
hours.
You. And you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then. Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve.
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers!
Same old Colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
That guy must burn so many calories being mad. It's like a full aerobic workout he was doing.
What's up?
Kill a monster. I'm sure we'll get around to it eventually. What's up? That's supposed to mean something. Does that change any significance to him at all?
What's up?
I figure the kill stuff will probably just... It'll probably just happen as we're going through the game, so I might as well take them. Oh, okay. So it's supposed to... Were they... Well, if they renamed him in this, is that supposed to be that, like... Maybe people were confusing him for being, like, related, and he's not supposed to be. Okay. Well, obviously this came out after 2, so if they already knew that, why did they rename him?
All right, Shulk. How are you?
Dixon! When did you get back to Colony 9?
Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your Monado research has been going well. I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
Your research notes really helped.
So, you can activate it now, then?
Well, anyone can activate it. The problem is controlling it.
I swear he looks like Willie Nelson and Hulk Hogan had a kid.
Yes. If anyone other than Dunban were able to control the Monado, we could surpass any military force in the world.
You think so? What are these hidden functions you mention?
It's still only conjecture, but it's starting to look like the Monado might be something far more significant than just a weapon for defeating Mekon.
I see. And the evidence to support your theory?
It's the symbol that appears in the center when it's activated. What I know is, the central piece is made from multi-layered glass. The symbol appears on the top layer, and each layer is constructed differently.
So it's possible that other symbols could appear on different layers.
Which means?
The Monado might conceal even more power. Am I right?
If we could just... unlock the Monado's power,
Now that I think about it, was there a Vantam in Xenogears and Xenosaga?
Dunban!
Don't look like that. I haven't come yet. Shulk.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm thinking of, Vanderbond. He was just like, he was basically just like an enemy that you fought a couple of times.
It was the Monado. It was controlling me. Even so, it saved us. Saved our future. Next. It will be up to you.
Dunban.
Well, I better get the supplies delivered to the Defense Force. I'll drop round the HQ and see how they're getting on.
Okay, then. I'll see you later.
Shulk, you're spending too much time in the lab. Either that or rummaging for junk in the scrapyard. It ain't healthy for a kid your age. That's why you're always looking so pasty. You should get out, get some fresh air once in a while. All right, I'm off.
He was just outside. So is this going to be like Kill la Kill, where I have to find the other half of the scissors to make the full weapon?
Is it time to eat already? You didn't have to bring it yourself. You could have just called me.
Don't be silly. Do you want me to feed you?
Don't treat me like an invalid. I'm better than I was a year ago.
Much better. I really thought I lost you back then.
Yes, but now I'm almost well enough to handle the Monado again.
Dunban, don't say that. The Mechan have gone now. Why would you say that?
I just mean I'm prepared. Sorry.
Okay. More importantly, eat up before it gets cold. I made something really special today.
Don't feel like you need to stay here then, Fiora. Go and make your next delivery.
Huh?
Well, I'm sure you'd like Shulk to try some while it's still hot.
That's okay. Shulk has no sense of taste. He'll say it's delicious even if it's stone cold.
In which case, today he would actually mean it.
Maybe.
I'm fine, Fiora. Off you go.
Okay. Dunban, thanks.
I'm not finished yet. I have to be prepared to use the Monado again.
Fiora.
Dixon.
Looks like you're in a hurry. Where are you off to?
I just thought I'd take Shulk some food. I'm on my way to the lab.
Shulk's not there right now.
Really?
I just sent him out to get some fresh air. You know where he'll have gone.
Outlet Park.
That's the one.
Okay. Thanks, Dixon.
Son of the dick. Different shop.
Well?
Oh no, because all those, like all those names, like Erickson, Robertson, all those, like, you know, when you trace them back, that's literally what they meant was, you know, son of Eric, son of Robert. That's where those family names came from. So if he's Dixon, he's son of the dick. The same one. At least I can finally pick these up. It wouldn't let me know. I do like how lazy all the monsters are. They just kind of let you do whatever you feel like. I assume it's not going to stay that way through the rest of the game, but for right now, like I said, I like the fact that the monsters just don't really give a fuck if you run around. Any reward for running as far away from the story as we can?
Hello.
So does he just have an infinite amount? Let's take 4. Alright, let's be lazy. Thank you. game, play yourself for me. Is impressive pathing AI, gotta say. Okay. This is really dumb. Oh, is it? Oh, okay, I get it. So it's literally just auto run. For some reason I thought it was a auto run, like in like what they have in a lot of MMOs where it'll literally path you to the objective.
The Monado. It's the only sword that's effective against the Mechon armor.
Because I know a lot of MMOs have that, where you can just, like,
they say
toggle it to
before time began,
take you to the next objective.
It was
like,
wielded by the Bioness. The same Bioness that we all live on. It must have a secret. That's how Dunban was able to destroy so many Mechon. And why he lost the use of his right arm. If I can just unlock the secret of its power.
That's what I was saying earlier. Would it be a bad idea to take a shot every time they say Monado?
Fiora. This is great. It tastes so good.
Really?
It's amazing.
Oh, Shulk. You say that every day.
Not quite. It's always delicious. But today, it's amazing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I used some special herbs and spices today. So if you said it was just the same as usual, I'd know for sure you had no sense of taste.
What?
Oh, nothing.
It's a never-ending sandwich. No matter how many bites you take, it's the same size.
The breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
The debris siren.
Strange. There hasn't been much falling lately.
Uh, there might be more on the way. The anti-air batteries can't protect us out here. Let's get back to the lab.
Okay.
What, they just dropped trash on the town? Hey, Shulk. You remember that time we watched the sunrise right here? It was when we were quite young. Yeah, I remember. We came because... Should we assume that Shulk has any balls? I haven't really been... I haven't been hearing them long enough to pick up on exactly what their accent is. I'll start doing it as the game goes along, but I need to actually hear it for a while to start mimicking it. I invited you. You don't remember, do you? And since when have you ever invited me to do anything? Okay, Shulk has no balls. I was sworn that's what was happening. No, silly. I had a big fight with Dunban and ran out of the house. Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I'm remembering, right? Yeah, Dunban was pretty angry. And I should have said I was going to run away from home. You really had him shaken up. He was worried about you. I know. I'm sorry, you didn't have to stay with me all night. Of course I did. Besides, it was fun. I'd do it again in a heartbeat. Okay, mental note for future heart-to-hearts. Shulk has no balls. Don't assume he's going to be, you know, make first move or anything.
Stronger.
longer.
We can definitely do this.
Good job, everyone.
Let's press on and on and on.
We win!
Let's press on and on and on!
Okay, so it's... They show you where they happen even when you haven't unlocked them yet? I mean, these things turn in automatically, right? I don't actually have to return to the quest giver. Doesn't seem like there's any actual downside to accepting. Don't have to really care if I finish them.
Yes, no.
Xenoblade. Doesn't want anything I have.
Me. Me!
I need to be even stronger.
Yeah, you know, that name actually even kind of sounds like how they look. Because when I hear the word Nopon, I think of like, actually, when I hear Nopon, I think Nopales. Which is like a Mexican cactus dish. Not let
Ryan?
Me
Ryan?
Do that completion.
What are you doing? Shulk! No, I'm just...
Timed as in I have to do them at a certain time, or I only have a certain amount of time to do them?
What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you? The Monado can't cut people. More importantly, what were you thinking, Ryan?
Sorry, I came to ask a favor, but you weren't here. And I saw the Monado and...
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it would do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
I'm sure that's all very clever. But Why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
Look at you! Worthless without the Monado!
Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
So, of course I want to get my revenge!
Your blade, it did not cut deep enough.
No!
Spoilers, bro. The game is spoiling itself.
Shulk! Shulk!
What on Bionis happened there?
Ryan. Fiora.
Are you okay? Does it hurt?
No. Ryan, when you held the Monado, did you see anything?
You know, like a blue blade made of light came out. Same as just now.
I don't mean that. A feeling like time had stopped. And then...
time had stopped.
So, was it only me who saw that?
That sounds strange. Is it another Monado thing?
Who knows? Anyway, no matter how good a sword it is, that's what happens when you hold it. Looks like Dunban really is the only one who can use it.
I won't let my brother use it ever again. Not after what it did to him.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Anyway, the point is, I'm fine. To be honest, this has happened a few times before. I've been researching the Monado for a long time.
Shulk, don't act as if this is nothing.
Look, don't worry about it. Anyway, Ryan, what did you want to ask me about?
Oh, yeah, old Squaretash has gone and put me on punishment duty. Fancy tagging along?
Punishment? The Colonel was pretty angry today. Did he hit you?
Well, whether he hit me is neither here nor there, really. Although, actually, he did end up hitting me. And that ain't all. He made me do 1,000 squats and sit-ups.
Whoa, nasty.
Yeah. And now I have to go all the way to the Magmel ruins and back.
So you have to go and collect the ether cylinders?
That's the one. They're used to power the mobile artillery. Looks like the damage has been repaired. They can't move without the ether energy. And it seems like the fueling station's all out of stock.
Is the mobile artillery that big machine that crashed in the residential district?
Yeah, probably.
You know your way around there, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'll go with you.
Yeah, knew you would.
Hold on. The Magmel ruins are in Tephra Cave, right? I heard that there's a male lizard nest there. I couldn't take it if anything happened to Shulk. He's delicate. Not like you, Ryan.
What are you on about?
I'll be fine. I can take care of myself.
But...
okay, I got it. I'll make you a promise. Shulk won't even get a scratch.
A promise doesn't mean much coming from you.
She don't trust me at all.
Nah, she doesn't mean it.
I haven't got the right pods. I need 3 blue chains. Thank you. so I use the upgrade device. Actually, it's time for break. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'll be back in 5. We'll continue. As Wabon said, I'll look to see if any of these quests are time limited, and if they are time limited and also worth it, if I can get them done. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. I don't see any of them with clocks on. Okay, that one's already done. still don't see a clock on it. Plus, I just don't know where to look. Oh, is this one of those ones where they've got a bunch of them?
You're giving up the hate. You're really getting into this, Ryan.
We can definitely do this. Smash that.
Now it's Ryan's time. Hang in there. Don't give up. Let's end.
So I'm guessing even though I'm at the right level, I probably need a full three-person party to handle that. At least I think I'm at the right level. Damn, we're actually one level above. The big one, nah. I got it to about half health, and then it killed me.
Jokers.
You're really getting into this, right?
Going well. Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
What are... Like, I see a shit ton of these, like, quest markers, but there's nothing here. Maybe it's over here? Running away. Okay, so am I supposed to hit that when it gets to the B or when it gets to the outer circle?
Take this!
Thanks, Shulk. Take much better care of it from now on, I promise. Glad everything worked out. But it was well worth the effort. Shulk, what would you say if I told you I broke it on purpose? If I had an excuse to talk to you? Kidding. Come on, calm down, I was only joking. Anyway, thanks again, you're so reliable. Okay, defense, that's definitely going to... Since he's tank.
Hi there!
Kid-sized armor from the sun. Small scales. Are they? Is there an indicator for that, or? God damn it, why am I so... Why am I like this? I even said I was going to ignore all these side quests, and now I'm doing them. Why am I like this? Tool I need for work, just don't know what to do. Not that I can't even make enough money to eat. Find it for me, could you? Wait, I already did find that. Does that mean I don't get the fish? I was just finding it for someone else? How can you even call yourself a JRPG if you don't have any fishing? Although, to be fair, we just finished Wild Arms 4, and I don't think there's been fishing in the anywhere in the Wild Arms series at all. Unless I'm forgetting.
What's up?
Put a cute brog on the beach near Anti-Air Battery 1. Get rid of one for us. Defense Force is a bit short-staffed today. Already killed one of those to get the stuff for the old man. I was hoping it'd do damage if I landed right on top of it.
It's over.
Who else wants some?
Oh, there's the big crab that killed me last time. I suppose I should save him for when I have a third party member. Hey, Samato. Well, I mean, you don't have to get all your sleep at once. I think I was actually... saw a video not too long ago about how basically the idea that you're supposed to get all 8 hours of sleep at once is a... kind of a modern thing that we forced on ourselves, that humans were kind of more used to getting like 3 to 4 and then being awake for a couple of hours and then getting another 3 to 4. But apparently that's how, like, basically from like primitive humans all the way till up about maybe 100-200 years ago, that's how it worked. The fact that you only got 3 hours of sleep, I mean, as long as you get the rest later on in the day, honestly shouldn't really be bad for you. That's, in theory, that's what we're supposed to be doing. Well, they said 3 or 4, but it was basically that originally humans would sleep, you know, 3 to 4 hours, be awake for a couple, and then go back to sleep for another 3 to 4. So your actual, like, the actual time that you were, like, sleeping was actually more like 10 to 12 hours, because you had that, like, you had those couple of hours that you were awake in between before you went back to sleep. But, you know, much like Wabon said, or was it Samato? Yeah, much like Samato said, you know, since we all had to try to squeeze as many business hours out of the day, that was when it basically kind of became the norm that we try to force all eight at once, so we don't have that two in the middle where we're not really doing anything. From what they said in the video, it was pretty common for people like to sleep that little bit and then wake up and kind of just sit around and chat with family members and then go back to sleep. Okay, I didn't even realize you were having intestinal problems. But, yeah, I mean, you can't make it for a while, that's fine. Take care of yourself, it's more important.
Be needing the transport cases, right?
Fiora.
Ah! I'm coming along as well. I'd feel better going with you boys than sitting at home worrying about you. So, let's get moving.
I knew she didn't trust me. Looks like it.
Do you think it's more to do with diet or stress related? Three blocks of party beige. Party is linked by a blue knight. Form a chain attack. Cursor to account art. Chain attack icon. Dance. Romance is not strong enough yet.
Yes.
Still a Willow Bunny from back in packs will be quite a nuisance.
Thank you.
Okay, there's another tab.
Hey. Hey.
Tastes awful. At this rate, my curry ain't gonna be famous, it's gonna be infamous. That doesn't sound good. I think we should get this sorted as soon as possible. Yeah, we have to do something. It's life or death, mate. Curry's key ingredients is dance apples. They give it the flavor. Supplies almost run out. Problem is, we're too busy here to go get any. But you can't stop making it. I'd die if I couldn't eat your curry. Plus, you don't charge extra for a bigger helping. You really like my curry? Thanks, mate. Don't mind helping me out. Make it worth your while. Two away. Well, I'm guessing that's how it happened in the first place, but I was basically wondering what causes the flare-ups. Is it more, like, certain foods you eat, or do you think it's stress? But, yeah, that does, you know, almost certainly sound like what started it. Yeah, like, I have stomach problems too, mostly, doctors said it's IBS, but, I mean, IBS is kind of almost like their last-ditch diagnosis when they don't know what the hell it is. But over time, I have been starting to notice that it seems to play into the, like, my blood sugar, the diabetic. That when it hits a certain point, a lot of times it will start to mess with me. It'll affect my stomach.
Hi there.
It is kind of one of those things when you have stomach problems like that, you do kind of have to trial and error, figure out for yourself what's causing it.
What's up?
evil Rangrot. Left for Hill in order to kill it by myself. Possible for one person. Interfering do-gooder we've been talking about. Got a big favor to ask you. Find Miller for me. Sounds like you've got a problem. Good to help each other out. Tell us what's wrong. He's a habitual slacker and I just don't know what to do with him. He always runs away as soon as he sees you coming. I haven't so much as spoken a word to him lately. He's the only subordinate I have, so I can't just ignore him.
Good to see a young captain hasn't changed.
Ryan, you look like you need some work. Surely you can help me out.
You asking for help again? You have to do this stuff yourself sometimes.
I know, but you know how fast Miller can run, don't you? He can get away from me in 3 seconds. I need your help.
Now we get quite a bit for this.
It's a lot of things. That's why I guess kind of what I said, like, a lot of doctors basically treat IBS as kind of like, you have a stomach problem, but we don't know what it is, so we're just going to say you have IBS. It's kind of like a catch-all when they don't have a specific diagnosis for it. Quest.
Leader wants me to go back, does she? What is with that woman? Can't she come find me herself? I don't want to make any trouble for you. I'll go back.
Job. I was right to trust you with this. Miller's learned his lesson and promised not to slack off again. Glad everything worked out. That's great, Chilk. You really did a good job. Well, I had you to help. Until now, bad luck's kept me from achieving my dream. Now I can finally move forward. Thank you.
Hey.
Cheers, mate. The timing couldn't be better. Just now used up the very last of my dance cycles. It's a big help. Glad everything worked out.
That's great, Shulk. You really did a good job. Well, I had you to help.
Come here for curry anytime you like. It's on the house.
Is it really? Wait, no, where was that crab? Get his aggro skills up. Hadn't you already started on Xenosaga 3, though?
Come on! over. Who else wants some?
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Let's edge!
Come on! You can do it!
Fiora.
I know I can!
Glad you're around. Almost there! Right! That was too easy!
See, I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Let's press on and on and on!
Yeah, let's end this. Good job, everyone.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Right, let's keep going.
So, what are your other options that you have to play? So what's my quest log looking like? Should be getting pretty small. Armor. Good bunnets. Hello bunniv. Evil wrangler. I tried to defeat that one, but that one keeps running away. Jump and shoot, man. So so we're on the shin. I mean, I used to, but that was back, like I said, when I would play every waking moment that I had free time until I beat a game. The fact that I only play like 4 hours a day kinda stopped me from getting burnout. And then, kinda like you said, I don't ever really play two similar games in a row, just for the simple fact that, you know, I pick one and then you guys pick one, and so far that's kept the games coming, you know, different enough. But yeah, the major thing that stopped me from getting burnout is just the fact that it's scheduled. I have my 4 hours, and outside of maybe playing, like, if I really do want to play something else, I'll do like a roguelike, I'll do a couple of runs of it, maybe like 30-45 minutes worth, like what I did before here. Like what, like the amount that I did before I started playing this, that's usually about how long I play a roguelike for. So yeah, it's something that I can look forward to every day without... I guess we shouldn't be fighting this thing. Yeah, see, and that's the type of stuff that I would do before I started streaming. Like, if I had a day off, I'd play 10, 12 hours. The days when I had work, I'd play as many hours as I could get in. And then I would finish a game in like a week. Like a long game, I'd finish in like a week, maybe a week and a half. And by the time I was done with it, I wouldn't want to play anything afterwards. But what I do for streaming, which was 4, and even back when I streamed for 6 hours, it's although, yeah, I guess when I was playing 6 hours, depending on the game, sometimes I would start to get a little bit burned out. Like, I wouldn't look forward to playing every day. Like, some days I'd just be like, ah, should I? Shouldn't I? But yeah, now 4 hours does... The streams that I do for 4 hours now, it does seem to be the sweet spot in that I look forward to it. It's like that just amount where I get a decent amount of playtime in, but it always leaves me wanting a little more, and then I just wait till the next day and pick it back up again. Yeah. But it might be those weekends that are causing the burnout. So, like, if I have a couple hours free time, you know, during the week outside of streaming, I'll watch TV, movie, anime, something else, just something else besides playing games. Yeah, but see, that's the problem, is that lately there's been a lot of new releases.
Right, let's keep going.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of people saying they were disappointed about Elysium. I'm sure I'll get around to trying it out for myself at some point. Definitely be waiting for a sale now. Has that already been announced, or are you just guessing?
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right.
Well, they're barely telling me about this now. I've been using it this whole time. It won't open now.
Yeah! what teamwork is. Now it's Ryan's time. Backlash!
We haven't lost yet.
I'm not gonna. What?
Fiora?
I missed.
I'm really feeling it.
Yay, Shulk. Go you.
Now it's right time.
I'm backlining it all.
Stop. Don't focus.
All right. I'm feeling it.
Go on.
I'm right beside
you. Damn it. Almost had him that time.
Take any more.
Yeah, I realize. I'm not sure in what order I should be using my moves. Like, right now, I'm trying to use the one to lower their defense, and then break them, and then hit them from behind. I'm not sure if I should be breaking them first and then doing everything else. Then when should I be using that self buff that like ups my damage and lowers my aggro? I feel like I'm hitting it right as it's hitting the outer circle, and I'm still not getting that right. Which move isn't that good? Guess I could go back to town and see about buying better gear. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I swear I feel like I'm hitting the button on the outer circle, but it's not giving it to me.
Well.
I am, but I was doing it second. I was trying to do the one to lower their defense, the one that you hit them on the side to lower their defense first, and then break them. They just told me that I should break first. For the defend, you can go anything from, 1 to 5,000, and it's based off of your insight. You can put exclamation point insight, see how much you have. Those are for later, right? Because I noticed that the leveling the skills is like broken into three sections. So I'm guessing once I ever learned up to level 4, I need to buy the book in order to get, you know, 5 to 8. I'm assuming that's what this does. Hey, Cappy. Alright, so there's quite a bit more defense for Rhyme, so let's see if he can stay alive.
Ah! there, Shulk! Good job, everyone!
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
I guess so. I haven't noticed it not working, you know, from the front or the back. Too bad there's no, like, equip best.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Good job, everyone. Let's not lose our heads, though.
Let's press on and on and on.
I thought for sure that would kill me. It was. I'm pretty sure I can just teleport right back to it. None of these look like they're timed. Starting to wonder if these timed quests actually exist. They're just a myth.
Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already. It's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Are they Mekon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Thanks to you and Ryan.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mekon?
No. I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mekon to me. But why did they only show up now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound.
In the sky! Oh! Oh! It's a...
This can't be!
No way. Mekon!
How? Didn't my brother destroy them all a year ago?
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mekon?
Let's get back to the colony.
Come on.
I don't know. It definitely hasn't given me a tutorial on how to switch characters yet. But since it's having me save anyway, this is probably a good place to stop since there's 3 minutes left. So, I'll be picking this back up on Tuesday morning. Yeah. Honestly, I wish that the skills were just tied to buttons. Like, I'm kind of getting flashbacks of the first Ni No Kuni of having to like tap left and right to get to the thing that you want to get to in the middle of a battle that's going on in real time. I'd much rather because I don't unless they just haven't told me what like, unless they just haven't told me what the other buttons are used for in battle yet, I don't see why, because there's what, like, six, there's like seven? So you've got your four face buttons, and then, like, maybe L and R. And then the one in the center is, like, apparently the one in the center is where you do, like, your team attacks and all that other stuff from. So that one could be set to, like, you could even put that into, like, the stick, pressing in the sticks or something. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm guessing the control scheme was from the Wii, but yeah, that's what I'm saying. This would be way better if everything was just tied to a button rather than having to tap left and right to get to the thing you want in the middle of battle while you're trying to position and everything else. Okay, so you can only switch which character you're controlling before you start the battle. But that is good to hear that the later games do that. That's like my one big complaint about the battle system right now. It's just like I said, it's giving me flashbacks of Ni No Kuni where, you know, I'm trying to get to the thing that I want to do, and oops, I pressed the button one time too many, have to go back, and by the time I've gotten to it, they've moved, so I'm not in the right position anymore. So, but, and also, like I said, I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. I said I was going to ignore all of these damn side quests. I was only going to do the important ones. And I'm doing all of them. I don't know what's wrong with me. We'll continue this on Tuesday. So, no stream tomorrow. That's my one day off from streaming. And then when I come back on Monday, we'll be continuing with Mercenaries Saga 2. And then from Tuesday on, we'll be back to Xenoblade Chronicles. But at least on the bright side, that means that for the foreseeable future, while I'm going through Mercenary Saga Chronicles 2 and possibly even 3, I may just finish like that one particular collection on the Switch on Mondays. So that means that for the foreseeable future, I just have to have my Switch hooked up. Like, all my streaming is going to be from the Switch for the foreseeable future, so I can leave that hooked up. And not have to worry about changing inputs or anything. What else? I don't think I can comment on what's going on quite yet, since, like I said, I think as Ragnar said, I'm not even out of the prologue yet. Definitely in the fight with that lizard thing. Like, once I bought all the better defense gear for Rhyne, it made all the difference. Because I was breaking him and everything else before, but it just Rhyne couldn't survive long enough, and then once Rhyne went down, it just went to it just murdered everybody else right away. Once I went back to town and bought better gear for Rhyne, so he had way higher defense, we just went right through him like nothing. I completely forgot that as I was running around doing all the side stuff, I completely forgot that there was a lot of stronger gear that I hadn't gotten yet. Since when I first got there, I just bought a couple of things for Shulk and that was it. Yeah, up until I got to that cave, hadn't really needed it, but once I couldn't beat that thing, I was like, okay, I guess I need better gear. Let me go try it after that. But yeah, so this will be what we're playing for a while. Now it's a pretty long game. So I guess let me go ahead and give callouts and end. So Ragna, Nami, Thamato, Cappy, Hideru, Wabon, Conman, Urby. Thank you all for coming in and chatting with me while I play. Thank you, Elite Tim, for the raid, and Urby for the resubscribe. And thank you to anybody else who may have been lurking and watching. It's always appreciated. So, as I said before, no stream tomorrow. That's my day off. Monday morning, we'll be back on Mercenary Saga Chronicles 2. And then Tuesday and the rest of the week after, we'll be... So, as for right now, let me see if I can find someone to... Let's go ahead and raid Hollowitz. Like, he's still doing his Super Mario World Kaizo stuff. So, as per usual, let's go ahead and jump in, say hi. Hope to see you all next time, and until then.
Bye bye, everybody!